bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Don't hate me, Batman. I just want to melt your face.
Oh, there you go.
My only option is to grapple onto Firefly.
The bat. Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given a bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Damage the computer. I need to restore detective vision. There, that should do it.
Alfred! Alfred! Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred? Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, Code 10. This is Code 10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.